So this is my attempt at the viral bubble nail. This was so hard, you guys. If y'all saw that video, y'all saw how I was struggling. But anyway, I went in with some clear gel around the border and put a full cover tip on top and squeezed. This is kind of what makes the bubbles. And then I cured and then filled in the edges with gel. And this is what I came up with.